Hey, Walter Sorrells back with more tips for the knife maker. Today, I'll be making scabbards for a pair of Japanese swords. So in the Japanese tradition, a daisho is a pair of swords, a long one and a short one. So today I'll be making shirasayas. Those are storage scabbards for a katana, that's the longer sword, and a wakizashi, which is a medium-sized sword that I made. Usually I talk a lot in these videos, but not today. Today is just sort of a window into the rhythm of this kind of work. So if you're enjoying this and want to learn more, maybe you see some things that are puzzling or questions you want answered, I've got a much more detailed video available on my website, waltersorrellsblades.com, so check it out there. Also, if you like what I've been doing on this channel for the past decade plus, believe it or not, and you want to help out, check out patreon.com/waltersorrells. Links for all this good stuff in the cards and description. Guys, if you like what we're doing here, please subscribe and make sure that you click on that bell so you get notified of all the latest videos. Want to buy a knife from me? Check out my modern blades at tacticsarmory.com. Digging the channel? You can support our video making efforts on Patreon. You know, I've been banging away on these videos for like 10 years, so I hope you'll show some love for all that hard work. Link in the cards and descriptions. Finally, if you're interested in making Japanese swords, check out my full line of Japanese sword videos where I show how to forge Japanese swords as well as how to polish them and how to make fittings, handles, and scabbards. WalterSorrellsBlades.com.